एवळी घर परिवार तांकर पद्धति दिला एंड जनरेशन कन्वर्जन्स करकी हाउ ब्यूटीफुल हाउस दे आर मेड एंड दे हैव गॉन स्टेप अहेड तांकर ऑफ फंड्स दे आर गिविंग फ्रॉम स्टेट गवर्नमेंट टू मेक अ वेरी गुड हाउस नेक्स्ट दिस इज हाउ द हाउस वाज उज ऑफ टू वेले 2014 रे कन्वर्जन्स कला परे एमटी होला असला दा नेक्स्ट इट्स वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्रोजेक्ट फॉर पेंटनीड एप्रिसिएशन तांकर सब माउंटेनियर्स करे वर्षा वेळे कोण होय की व्हेन दे आर ट्रॅव्हलिंग अप अबव बोर्ड ऑफ बस्ती की लॉट ऑफ इंजरीज वर हैपनिंग करेक्टर सब होतिला लोक माने बहुत अदस्ते दे बस्ती पे दे हैव आइडेंटिफाइड दिस इज द नीड एंड देयर वी कैन बिल्ड सच स्टेप अंडर एमजीएनआरजीएस पूरा एमजीएनआरजीएस करायची एंड देयर इवन बेनिफिशियरीज हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड व्हिच इज समथिंग दैट इज अनहर्ड ऑफ इन आवर स्टेट बेनिफिशियरी एडिशनल अमाउंट दे हैव कंट्रीब्यूटेड एंड दे हैव बिल्ड दिस 10 केसेस सो दैट वर्षा बेले आपके सुधिक पड़ी बनाए एंड नोबडी विल बी इन डिस्ट्रेस नेक्स्ट एबडी रास्ता लंबा लंबा रास्ता कर लेनी माउंटेंस रे सो दैट ट्रैवल इज इजीियर एंटर थिंग कर में एंजिन आज नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट तीन स्टेप दिस रोड्स नेक्स्ट पूरा लंबा राइट फ्रॉम दी कुटिल टू दी टॉप दे हैव डन लाइक दैट नेक्स्ट दिस इज सच अ ब्यूटीफुल थिंग दे हैव डन एंटायर पहाड़ को इज आल्सो एक्ट्स एज अ कंट्रोलिंग सॉइल इरोजन It is has become a tourism spot now, and entire thing was made under MGNR. Next, Pandit Karchandi. That is what I am talking about. There, it's a necessity. Here, we are thinking it's just a luxury. In fact, a necessity. Actually, they have done it very well under MGNR. Next, sir, another important Pelting depreciation. Sethi, बहुत वर्षा हुए. वर्षा अलग पर लॉन्ड लैंडस्लाइड हुए. लैंडस्लाइड Sethi, lot of casualties हुए. Economic environment degradation separately. So they have to do this torrent training, Jhoda Kandira. Jhoda means that jethi varsha hoti hai, taap collect kare ki gote outlet ta de dega. And then because of this, the neighboring areas are saved. So such a wonderful thing, collective appreciation. It's one of the best, like it in terms of cost, in terms of execution, it might be very simple. But just see the philosophy of MGNR, just they have utilized it, understand it very well, it got the best work. For me, these are the best work. Next. Next. It's a micro irrigation channel correction thing. Which we are also doing it. So not very different. Next, लंबा लंबा करते हैं तो irrigation का बहुत बालों पर use है. Next, this is the Rajasthan सेवा केंद्र that they have done. See, this is the breakup. How they are doing? This conversion. This Sikkim row. What is to be learned from Sikkim is how they are doing conversion. The best planning that they are doing. MGNRC has achieved. BRGF, Sankar State Finance Commission, Dibo, award money. So we say that बालों बालों घर करते हैं. Next. This is very one of the best slides you'll see. Emily Jagatila, rocky place on the mountain. What is possible here? What can be possible here? See in the next slide. This is what is possible. Entirely under MGNR. They have made a football ground from a rocky mountain like football ground, because football is the most important game there. This is a wonderful thing. Like if you do that, how much appreciation? Suppose there is one video somewhere has done this work very well. Yes, they have good will by the way. What a good name he will earn. Next. Next. This is a lake that they have rejuvenated. And banking MGNR is working. Next. Go next. Next. Telangana, they have done number of fabulous work, but one very good important work I want to tell that we can also try in our state, that is soap pits. Next. In rural areas, if you want to work on sanitation, we will make drains, you will create more problem than solving. Nobody is going to clear the clogged drains and it will result in more problems. What is the remedy for that? They have done soap pits. Jojo jagare, pani, jamik rahibara sambhavana chi, they have made soap pits. Next, it's very simple thing. It's all digging and filling with gravel. Nothing else. It is not very material intensive work. Pura gari se maine kar chanti and hela jobu. Now, the sarpanch of that village is claiming that you challenging ki apna asik sandhavale basan to show me a single mosquito in that village. How many places in Bhubaneswar bhi sambhav achi to give a challenge like that? This is something great that they have done. Very innovative thing. This was planned by the sarpanch. Not by any executive engineer. It is a chinta karte. Next. That to a lady sarpanch. Next. Next. झारखंड ऐसे मैंने कुछ स्लोगन ऐसे ऑल इज वेल दैट एंड्स इन अ वेल झारखंड देयर आर सो मेनी वेल्स झारखंड टेल मी इट इज लाइक ज्योग्राफिकली कल्चरली सिमिलर टू अस आई एम कोच आई एम ट्राइंग टू सेल दिस आइडिया ऑफ कंस्ट्रक्टिंग वेल्स एंड दैट इन आर इज व्हाट इज द रिस्पांस आई एम गेटिंग फ्रॉम कलेक्टर्स एज वेल एज पीडीडी एडेस आवर पीपल इट इज स्पेशलाइज्ड वर्क आई एम लुकिंग टू हैव ऑन स्पेशलाइज्ड होता है dispel that myth break this mental barriers empty lokman chuha jo ame bhi chuha kau cha mode bhi set lokman pani ne utile how they are getting now next this is done at mg energies by the same people of the village era ke baharu ashira nahi kar jata hai if we want to do it we can do it ame dar chu ame we don't want to experiment we don't want to innovate we want to stick up ourselves with this same idiot roads same stupid protopokri and all those things. We don't want to do this thing. It is not that we can't do it. We don't want to do it. And this is our big problem. The Jharkhand Bali state Kariparuchanti, I am not comparing to Maharashtra, MP, they are different states. They are different geography, different people, whatever. But what is their excuse for Jharkhand? A state that is more backward and more challenging than us. And still they are able to do. It is only the will, vision of a single person that made it possible. Next. Next. Tamil Nadu, just this is the last among the states presentation. Tamil Nadu, what they have done with MGNRGS and see the quality of the structure. Next. This is a village panchayat center. It looks like corporate office. Panchayat Raji. Next. See the interiors. You see how they have planned it so well. I mean, had to make some break, miss the break. Gotema says they are not able to even put proper tiles in place. Next. This is again another village center. Next. This is a block center that they have done. See the kitne mind apply kar chuke architecture, design, execution, aesthetics. Next. Panchayat office building. Next. This is a beautiful Anganwadi center. They break up with each other. 6.5 lakhs matra spent kar chuke. Our people are saying ki na ye mandi kariya pai mara ke lage 6.5 lakhs they have done such a wonderful job. Next is again Anganwadi. Next interior dekho to Anganwadi re kete bhalo parivesh achi kete bhalo kari achi. Next go down karchanti fully under engineering this is a permissible activity. Next again a model building karchanti. Next so this is from this is just one part of the presentation that I'm doing. I'll take few more minutes to dwell upon Amarkon performance achi, the regular review that we do. Yeah. Next. These are all known to you. Amar target kete achi, ame kemti kariya kata, barambar kai mukyo me, dorkar ne kaya rada, study composition. Next. Our target in percentage, this is where we have to reach 7.60. Where are we? 3.67. This is our projection. Red color, this is our projection. We have taken lot of effort to go from this state, the gap to we have funds with us. Funds is not a problem. There is absolutely no other problem. Now, we have to go like this. Don't aim here also. Go aim somewhere. Ajyotik, I mean, see, this is what we are doing from the state. This is what best we can get. We can guide you, we can motivate you, we can show what others are doing. But in the field, if you have to remain high, then it will just remain a the dotted line, everybody raise you up. Next. So you can see for yourself, I have the breakup up the block wise also. Chahili GP percent of you breakup kaadi kaani paari bhi. Kaadi, I just want them to see. As our only concern is, डिस्ट्रिक्ट से सर बुलांगीर नुआपाड़ा कलांडी माइग्रेशन प्रोन डिस्ट्रिक्ट अच्छी इफ यू आई नेक्स्ट नेक्स्ट स्लाइड आई विल शो यू द एवरेज परसेंटेज इट विल बी इवन मोर ग्रैवली मोर सी इट्स अ लेबर इट्स अ ड्राउट ईयर ऑलरेडी गवर्नमेंट डिक्लेयर कर ची 150 प्लस 200 30% एक्स्ट्रा वेज सो अकॉर्डिंगली यू हैव टू गो एंड सी दिस 129 जॉब अफंडर ईयर जेते अच्छी revise your labor budget keep that as your target and monitor it accordingly if we are failing on this count we will be inviting lot of embarrassment for the government and heads will roll next expenditure event next This is the biggest concern for me. Kehte hain jo hame 29 entire state. What are we talking of? 200 days. 200 din karke dekha hua hame. Where are you? The districts, Jyoti from district regularly, Bolangir, and I don't want to embarrass any district particularly. Just an example of Kehwa Kauji. Where is Bolangir? Going up to 33. Okay. See, other districts, Sambalpur, which is also less city, Kalahandi, Rao Prachi situation, many other districts. Where are we? Our lowest is 18. It's 18. We are talking about 200 days. I mean, 100% Sahel Chhadu, 50 din Ponchi Parunu. And we are, this is where, this is the report card of our state. And this is from here, we have to jump up high and lot much high. And take it very seriously. Drought, then to end of this year, people are migrating to other states. Bodo Akar, Ghat, Polish, Kesla, government do, in spite of repeated instructions, they have no Gari Pari Manai, very severe action will come to you. Next. Women participation, I can think of, we are struggling at 37% and other states are going to 80%. The households who have completed 100 days. Bolangir has done the highest number. The number is 23,000 households. So, sorry, 23,000 households in the entire state. Bolangir has done 1,600 households. 1,600 households matra in the entire district, which has migration, which has drought, which has all kinds of problem. And see for yourself, where are you? This is what I was telling you, sustained effort nahi to utilize the full entitlement. And this is what is showing, that you have virtually taken no effort for that. And you have to take it now. Next. Project from completion, Adadura Chhadoshanti. I have told it many times, Kai ki eta hochi, kamo dharantu. We are working this for. And you can blame the state for state from because Chamu to blame Karibari. That was how our attitude was. Percentage generate hochi, expenditure hochi, target meet hela, we have done a good job. But what we did in that bargain, ki ame kamo adhaura chhadke mari, kote kamo hela, seta incomplete jadi loka asunanti, seta chhadi ke anne kamo jao. In Rajasthan that na, they are passing the circular now, ki unless you complete a work, you will not be able to open the master role for the other. And this is something that we want to plan from our state also. But instead of state going and telling you, apno pachal lagyo, apno penal action devo, why don't you do it yourself? Apno dekho nanti, some work take out and then aadha hela. You are passing by that. What is, doesn't it dump your mind that something has to be done about it? You just pass by and don't do anything about it. Next. In a detailed alochana about, I have 2.5 hours, you will be my captive audience, at least Southern Division, and other directors will also be taken this review. So detailed, I mean, block wise, we will go through this. All these statistics, I will be just running through it for sake of saving time. Next. This will come tomorrow. See, this is an important, like, our state or pie chart tells you what are the activities we are taking. This rural connectivity thing has really come down, and I am really thankful to all of you who has heeded my advice and to reduce or write this proportion of this activity. It is now becoming a very balanced chart. But maybe there is still lot to be done, especially in terms of agriculture and allied activities. We are still at 43%. Jab kaho ki apna agriculture allied 60% kahi ki hame kariba 60% is minimum. You can go up to 90% also. Nobody stops you from that. Because that is where will rural poverty get reduced, and not by a road. Road will help local suvidha ho. Sab ki jee thik hai. Unless you go 60% more in agriculture and allied activities, it will not impact in reduction of rural poverty. A, B, C, D, K, C, H category is going, we are improving. We are improving for good, but lot remains to be done. Next. Next. Agriculture allied activity 43% that too. Mopada has done very well, 75%, 50% tomorrow we'll ask them. They're able to share up with the feedback they were what you have done for that. If you're actually aware of that. Next. Okay, back. Just one. Anganwadi there, one only one concern is that you people have not even taken up completion of 45,000 approved. You have not even taken up 6,000 Anganwadi centers are to be done in this year. We have taken up only 1,400. What happens to the remaining 5,000 odd girls, 4,900? There are 4 cuts in there. You have to pretty should look into that. You should ask your DSW upon list 3 and the list 3 to get back after videos. If you are instead of getting list, if you never started the work, you should start this work. In one end, Tamil Nadu, we have a Anganwadi center, and at the other spectrum, we are here. We are not even taking up the next. This remains the big priority, drought, and Ajiromoro, the most important point I want to drive home today is that again, drought by already whatever announcement has been made, if you want to achieve that, we have to do this activity. Traditional water bodies for renovation, Kariba, large water tanks for it. Honorable CM has given this instruction in one VC that large water tanks need to be taken because Moku is choto choto kartilu and that utility point of view it didn't result in much. So large tanks we have to take. You have to now go and plan. You have to revise your, revisit your labor budget, revisit your activities and you have to do that. Then irrigation channels, construction of harvest, water harvesting, diversion, all that will add to the conservation of water. These are the activities other than land development that have to be taken up in this. And this is very serious. This has to be kindly note down all of you. This is what you have to work. Next. Already I have placed up. Next. Regarding 30% extra wages, already MORD has approved our proposal. Within some days, they will make a provision in the NREGA soft also so that 30% extra wages you can give to those areas which are notified as well. Use agreement, just go for the IPP to exercise, use this IPP to exercise to find out vulnerable households in distress. Take their land, do some work on their land, that will help them reduce some distress. Next. These are the things that IPP on HCK has set up, can we discuss there with number of issues will be discussed tomorrow. Next. That's all from my part, and again, just in 1 minute I'll sum up. NRGS is a very complex scheme. There is no scheme like NRGS. What are the priority of the state government or the central government? Remember, there has never been a scheme like NRGS. There has never been a scheme so complex and so evolved in such a short span of time. And it requires a lot of intelligence. If you are failing in NRGS, I will treat you very dumb. Mind apply karna it requires lot of planning, lot of understanding, lot of intelligence and lot of mobilizing people and hard work in that. So kindly live up to this expectation and Jagdish Chief Minister Tankarov Adhivashan Kahile, we have to use MGNRGS as a weapon to fight drought and fight rural distress and please do that. Thank you.